Good morning or good afternoon. Today is the 16th of May. We are doing the first flight to Pittsburgh on behalf of Icelandair, and we're just starting our briefing here in Keflavík. So I've not flown with everybody today, so we're going to just start with introductions. My name is Sigrún.
My name is Rósa.
Kjartan.
Ingibjörg. Saga.
Og Kristín.
All right, Pittsburgh today. The flight time is going to be 5 hours and 55 minutes. The weather forecast is good en route.
Hello everyone. So we are now getting ready on our flight to Pittsburgh. I am the pilot monitoring, so I'll be doing the walk around. So we start here on the left side of the nose. We'll check all probes. So here we have the total air temperature probe. We'll check the captain's pitot probe and the angle of attack vane. So here we have a very good view of the aircraft itself. We'll check the radome for any damage. Looks good. And we'll check the strut as well. Should not be fully compressed and not fully extended either. We have these numbers. So we'll make sure they're in place as they are there to stop the rotation of the tires after retraction. On the right side, we'll check the pitot probes as well. First officer and alternate. Angle of attack. So the leading edge, check the lights. We have the landing and the runway turn of lights. We'll check the fan blades and the spinner. Engine, make sure all latches are closed. The thrust reverses is not open. And then we'll continue on checking the wing, checking the leading edge, check the winglet for any damage. And then we'll continue with the trailing edge. The tires are in a good state, and the brake wear indication pins, we'll check them. So there's two of them for each brake. So quite loud in here, but we'll check the total area. We make sure the APU fire control handle is up. The nitrogen generator system is green. We'll check for any leakage. So here we have the hydraulic reservoir. And then we'll take a look at, of course, all the flight controls. So the vertical stabilizer and the rudder and the elevator pitot probes. And then we end up here checking the static port, the alternate static port, the captain and FO static ports. So then we have completed the work around.
Flight number 831, 16th Keflavík, Pittsburgh, first time. Departure 16:55 Zulu, 5:56 flight time, and ISR 831 is our call sign.
All right.
Planning on the Sorir 2 Delta departure from Keflavík. Pretty straightforward departure. First point on the departure is Kilo Fox 255. Then a slight turn towards Kilo Fox 259er and in for Sorir. And 290 been cleared for the flight level already. Elna and Vina is already armed at this time.
Yes.
Anything you want to add?
Don't think so.
Any questions at this time?
No.
Very good.
Message 831, you're clear of company now. Push back into status approach, stand 5. Push into status approach, stand 5, ISO 831.
Below the line.
Below the line, mobile phones.
Off.
Off, cabin report.
Received.
Flight deck door.
Locked.
Transponder, exponder, anti-collision light on before start checklist complete.
Very good. Ground for flight deck.
Go ahead.
So we've been cleared to push and start and the parking brake is set.
Please, parking brake, please.
Parking brake is released.
Ground to cockpit.
Yes, go ahead.
Pull back completed, set parking brake.
Parking brake is set. Bigfoot taxi checklist.
Bigfoot taxi checklist. Generator is on. Probe heat on. Antenna is off. Isolation valve auto. APU off. Auto brake.
RTO.
Recall.
Checked.
Check. Ground movement.
Clear.
Clear. Taxi checklist complete.
ISR 831 taxi to the point runway 28 via November. Cross runway 1 9.
Antonio, is that please go back down?
Passage 2-1 Victor, wind 260 at 18 knots, runway 28, clear to land. Vacate the left cruising the right way, Bravo, after landing.
Clear to land, 28, I say, 2-1.
So 3-1 Tango, do you have landing traffic, short final set? Passage
2-1. Alright, cabin signal. We will take our checklist.
IPR?
Yeah.
I'll go by an FF6L.
That's 831 airborne 193, wind 280 at 16 knots, runway 28, clear takeoff, go over.
V1.
Rotate. Push the clamp here.
Papa Kilo 161, how many approximately are you thinking about?
From Papa Kilo 161, we'd like four practice approaches, please.
Checklist.
I said 831, Reykjavik Control, Quanta, climb flight level 380.
Climb flight level 380, I said 831.
380 once, twice, three times.
Checked.
So we transitioned over the runway, past the fire brigade here for a water cannon salute on the way to runway 28. The runways in Keflavík are quite long, and there's not much terrain around the airport either, really. It's close to the ocean as well. So it was a pretty standard takeoff out of Keflavík. And once we were airborne, we took off in a westerly direction, taking a slightly right turn to continue quite far north just because of the current winds. So currently there's a jet stream, a high wind jet stream, so that is just around here, which would be a headwind on the way to the States, which would increase our flight time. So we're traveling quite far north. You can see the orange line that is drawn on the map here, and let's do it like this. So this is Iceland. We're going to be flying over Greenland, which is, contrary to the name, is covered in ice and is completely white. And then onwards towards Canada and into the States eventually. Approximately over the Toronto area and into Pittsburgh over here. So my name is Sigrun. I'm from Iceland, from Reykjavik, Iceland, and I fly with an airline called Icelandair. I've pretty much been flying since I was 15. Started at 15 back home in Iceland, did all of my studies there. Finished a flight instructor rating as well, did a little bit of teaching in Iceland. And when I joined Icelandair, I was initially hired on the 757. Received my upgrade towards command in the year 2012. After 2017, I was going to say, after about 5 years with the company. Really enjoying this amazing career. It's been a dream since I was 9 years old. So something that I always was determined to take on. So Kristín, are you ready for some briefing?
Yes, I'm
before
ready.
Our approach. So do you see any threats?
Of course, this is an airport we've never flown into before.
Yes.
So that's a threat. We're not familiar and we don't really know what to expect.
Yeah.
But we'll just do good breathing and monitor each other.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. ICR 831 Toronto Center, good afternoon, flight level 400.
So, For this runway, we have a minima of 1,330 feet.
Set.
Set on my side. And in case of go-around, it is runway heading, minimum 1,800 feet. With a right turn, direct Echo Whiskey Charlie, climb 4,000 feet.
Check. It's all in the box.
All in the box. Very good. So we can do this LNAV, VNAV.
Yes.
The go-around, if, in case needed. And after landing from this runway, it has no high-speed exits. And based on the calculated landing distance, I estimate that we will exit the runway at Papa.
Yes.
Which is to the left.
Ice Air 831, traffic 12 o'clock at 10 miles westbound, Boeing 737,000 feet below the assigned, maintained flight level 350.
Ice Air 831, descend maintain flight level 240.
Descend flight with 240, Ice Air 831.
240,
checked.
Ice Air 831, Cleveland Center, good evening. Descend and maintain 10,000, Pittsburgh altimeter 3985.
And can you ask him if he wants us to make the Grace 10,000 restriction?
Yes.
And ISO 831, we were switched over quite late, so do you want us to maintain 10,000 at Grace?
ISO 831, negative. You can just descend and maintain 10,000.
Roger, thank you, ISO 831.
Okay. All right. Sounds good.
ISO 831, I need a speed of 180 knots now, then continue maintain 4,000.
180 now and then continue to 4,931.
Track 1, speed checks.
Southwest 932, hold a speed of 180 knots or better to Trinity. Contact
speed
tower 128.3. Ice 831, turn right heading 230. Ice 831, thank you for your help. You're 10 miles from Wilder. Turn right heading 290. Cross Wilder at 4, cleared ILS 32.
Douglas online, check.
Ice 831, additionally, traffic 1 o'clock, 4 miles southwest on Cotton to 3000 is a phenom.
So he's about just shy of 5 miles ahead of us, traffic.
Ice 831, thanks a lot, traffic no factor, contact tower.
Tower 123, Ice 831.
Ice 831, Pittsburgh Tower, and E32, clear to land within 290 at 7.
Now we have the runway inside. Glass up captured, Mr. Dalton set.
Checked. Wilder 4000, no flags.
Check no flags. Gear down. Flap 15.
Speed checks. Flaps 15.
And landing checklist of flaps.
Landing checklist of flaps, cabin, secure, speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Checked. Stand. Flaps.
30, green light.
Check, landing checklist complete.
Tack.
One hundred, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Speed bigger. Reverse is normal.
One hundred, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
seatbelts off. Welcome to Pittsburgh. So thank you all for joining us on the first flight, scheduled flight into Pittsburgh. And we will see you again tomorrow.